Back to Fire Emblem Fates Conquest. We just did paralogue number one, and we're about to pick it up where we left off. And I'll just make sure that we are ready to go first. So I'll move on to number seven. No. He doesn't need this. No. He especially doesn't need this, so I'm just going to give him Arthur Replicate. Arthur has Replicate. Save it. We are moving into chapter 8, I think. Yeah, chapter 8. Chapter 8, in the Ice Tribe Village. Cranberry emerges from the woods of the Forlorn near the Ice Tribe Village. However, the freezing winds complicate matters. Chapter 8, Cold Reception.
Yes.
Well,
yes.
Huh?
Everything will be fine.
Yes. Sorry.
No way.
It's over.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Huh? I see.
Well...
Listen. Careful out there!
Yeah.
Yes. If you'll excuse me.
I see.
Huh?
You know it.
Excuse me.
Jacob.
Well, unfortunately, it looks like things have escalated, so... get our supports out of the way. I'm just gonna do the one with Silas. Thank you. Well, that was refreshing. Just make sure that we don't lose our progress. We have... This is just a defeat the boss map, but it looks like we have four houses that we need to visit. Visiting houses usually contain goodies, so I'm going to try and drop by them all, if possible. Overview of the map. We have the villages there. Vilma. We just have to defeat Kilma. And he is carrying a talisman. Permanently increases resistance by 2. Who else is carrying stuff? Flora. She has a freeze, but... I don't really plan on fighting Flora. More tribalists. Let's see. Oh, we have a dragon vein here. Dragon vein. Melt the ice to make a lake for one turn. Only for one turn, so better use it while you can. Let's see. Select units. I guess we're good like this. Yeah, that'll do.
Careful out there!
Visit the villagers' houses to earn a reward once the battle has concluded. Visit at least 3 out of the 5 homes to earn the best reward. Defeat the boss. Okay. We are going to be using Replicate a lot, obviously. Replicate. And we'll have Effie visit. And replicate. Oh, I see. So, recruited avatars cannot use dragon veins. What is this debris right here? Okay, I can't break it. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Ooh.
The darkness whispers.
I'm so sorry.
Put my foot down, spoken like a true Cranberry.
As you wish.
Love to say that line. Okay, so now we have Niles in our party, and we have Odin. The lake is frozen, which is a good thing. Well, it's good in the sense that we will be... Okay, it's good in the sense that we'll be able to move across much easier. But, let's see. Have him. Wipe everyone out up here. Where is Cranberry? Okay, she's right there. Okay, so here's how I'm going to handle this. I'll have her be supported by Niles, North Arthur. There's Arthur. Now Cranberry surrounded by an entourage of men. And we'll bring you down here. This is just a map where we have to clear out the boss, so...
Feelings.
So Silas and Effie can build up some relationship.
Such heroism!
It's team up time.
Oh,
this one's on me.
How did you do that?
Okay, so next course of action. You out.
Such a tease.
I won't surrender. All right. This is my chance.
And we'll have Elise. Gear her up and earn some more EXP. What else can we do here? Silas, come on up. Okay, let me just make sure. Alright, good. Silas will be out of reach.
Thank you.
Which is fine, I'm not worried about it or anything. Just have to get to the houses. And him over here. Slowly make our way up. Many of us for Flora to freeze. Whose turn am I? Okay. Oh, that's right. Arthur. There we go. Way too many of us to freeze on the next turn. Alright, now all we have to do is just visit the house. And that's all the houses visited, so now all we have to do is defeat Kilma.
Yes. Huh?
Is that so?
Yes.
Thank you. No.
Yes. No.
Big sister! Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Now to figure out what to do next. Let's see. let's see what our supports are. We don't have any other supports other than with Jacob, which is fine. You know what, let's invite Elise over.
Stronger so I can protect the people I love. Like you!
Yep, Team Nor indeed. I was originally playing this particular playthrough for a friend of mine named Cranberry, who's out of town at the moment. So I'm kind of building up an archive just for her to see when she gets home, since she bought Birthright. I figure since I own Conquest, I might as well play Conquest through her. But yeah, I love Team Nor. First edition that I bought. No joke. I mean, the original, what was it, my original playthrough I did on classic mode, on a much, I did it on hard difficulty. I had a tough time going through that all the way to the end without, like, letting anyone die. But I managed to do it, thank goodness.
As you wish.
What can I build now? That's right, I build a smithy. I usually like to put... Coliseum yet? Okay, that's fine. I'll put the accessory shop over here. I'll put the smithy over here. I'll put the prison right about here, I guess. That works. Norian Glade, I guess I'll put there. That's right, accessory shop. Emblem Shield, okay. Okay, that works. I really wish that Nintendo of America hadn't cut so much content in terms of the outfits for the localization, that kind of rubbed me the wrong way, but whatever, I guess. Yeah. FE's a great franchise. Power band. What do I want to give her? Where did her butterfly go? Oh well. Give her the emblem shield. Yeah, it is a lot different from Awakening. A lot different. Awakening. It did change a lot of mechanics around and this time around in the game, though. Originally, back in Awakening, I used to breed the children specifically so they would all have gale force. Gale force and, what was it, counterattack. And I would just, like, abuse the crap out of that. That was always fun to do, but nobody really uses gale force in this game. The big one that everyone seems to use nowadays, I guess, is replicate. Was it replicate and life or death in terms of skills? What is the next one?
I could do no less.
Oh, we have an invasion. Might as well get this out of the way. Life or death. Life or death is... Where is it? Arthur has it. Life and death, excuse me. Life and death. During combat, plus 10 damage. Plus 10 to damage dealt and taken. So, if used correctly, like if you have really, really high speed, you can either make or break the fight. Between units, rather. Clarity, Striker. What am I going to do? Yeah, that's where I did put her there. Okay, I'm gonna have to make him replicate. How am I gonna do this? I guess that'll work. Defend the throne and rout the enemy. Right off the bat.
I've had better.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Replicate. 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 This, yes, I do. What I did was, this is really my second playthrough of Conquest. Originally, when I did it, I visited a whole bunch of people's castles, and I decided, you know what, May, since people are offering up their characters, you know, to learn skills, I might as well learn some skills while I'm here, make the trip a little bit easier. And then they just carried over into the next playthrough. Easy way to build money is,
we won't give up.
Let's see, I went in and I just bought the DLC quest, I think it's called Ghostly Gold. There's a DLC mission called Ghostly Gold that you can buy, and if you have all of your characters, like, at decent levels and with decent skills, you can earn maybe about 70,000 gold per run, if you do it correctly.
You won't stop me. I did it!
Yeah, Ghostly Gold was good to do. boot camp is good for EXP.
I have faith in you.
Yeah, like DLC really, I think probably really broke the game. DLC broke the game, and being able to visit other people's castles and learn their skills broke the game. So let me take him out, alright. This isn't even my main team anyway. I think last time when I actually did play this game before I started up this save file, I was working on a lunatic classic playthrough of Revelation.
I won't fail again.
I figure maybe whenever I get that done, I'll probably start fighting people. I don't know. Exactly. Actually, Lunatic seems to be significantly easier in this game. Like, it is still hard, but it's only, like, marginally harder than hard mode. Like, it's still doable. Yeah, it's not that bad. Let me secure her up. Yeah, it's decent. I would suggest trying it. Should be all of them. Yeah, it was mostly RNG based. I know that feeling. Oh yeah, that's right. On my YouTube channel, I actually did like two videos of Apotheosis, Normal Root, and Secret Root on Awakening. And man, like, I did so many restarts trying just to make sure that nobody died on that run. Like, it really, really, it was hell. Give me 1 second. Alright folks, I want to divide this video up so that's just one video for each chapter, so I'm just going to restart the stream really fast. Hang on a second.